Well, not a road was called, but I loved it. I think we're going to go to Tan Hill, then we're going to Ribblehead Viaduct. I've got to say, getting wet yesterday was worth it just for that little bit of road I've been on. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Sometimes you get stuck just riding your bike to work, don't you? Or lately it's just been rallies. I haven't sort of had an enjoyable ride up for a while. Sometimes the back lanes as much fun as they are. Become more tiring than enjoyable, don't they? Oh Jesus Christ, where's he taking us here? Nasty, nasty, nasty. The pothole pot. Well, at least it went round. God, me spine. Well, it's fun little road, I suppose. My back is hurting. Well, it was hurting when I woke up, it's still hurting now. It'll still be hurting tomorrow. Oh, fucking hell! Oh god, the back wheel came off the floor. Here we are. Are we going that way? We're going the other way, aren't we? What's he doing? So just left Tannhill, quick drink up there, the Ribblehead Viaduct. Now I think that's us done, so after Ribblehead, we're knocking the cameras off, back to the campsite for a bite to eat, and then start packing bike up for the morning.